Wade S. McCray, and James Wright, along with Ms. Vivian Miller Cody.
Ms. Vivian Miller Cody.
Miller Cody, will you come up, please?
Good evening.
Good evening.
As she introduced me earlier, my name is Vivian Miller Cody. I'm a country girl. I graduated from Bellows High, but I started in the Lowndes County School System. Where Bellwood School is built is where I stayed 18 years at. That's where I was born at. Until I got 18 and got married, I moved here on Cypress Street in 1970. I raised three children there and one adopted son, so I have four kids. All graduated from Bellows High School. The reason I want to run for District 1 is four different reasons. The first is, come up with a way we can clean up our areas such as Yard of the Month. When I mean Yard of the Month, I mean pick a rental homeowner or a homeowner that is buying a home, something to build up our morale, to clean up our area, to show that we care about where we live at. It's not about whether you're buying or whether you're renting. It's about caring where you lay your head at nighttime. Number two, I wanted to start Yard of the Month of being the first partaker of going down a particular area in District 1 and picking up the paper, put it in the trash container, and we tie it up and let the city pick it up. That's one of our ways of stopping the water damage while we have to back it up in our area. Another reason we have the water back up in our area is that we are throwing, we go to Mr. B's, we take those grocery carts, we push them in the canal, we take our sofas, we throw them in the canal, we throw all types of shrubbery in the canal, and when the water backs up, you say this is the city and the county's responsibility, but some of it is our responsibility. So if we start cleaning up our area, my word is this, they will come if we clean up. Number three is, we come up with a way that we can get some job economic here for our black contractors. There are some grants out there that we can help our black contractors be a part of building the new school that's going to be in District 1. If our men are certified, they can be a part of this. That's something I want to work on. I need you and you and you to help me do that. My last word is this, to teach District 1 that we have not because we ask not. We cannot sit on the porch and complain about what the city council is not doing, what Larry Hanselman is not doing, or the mayor. We got to start coming to the meetings and voice our opinion. At one time in the 60s and the 70s, we said we were black and we were proud. What happened to that? We got to go back to being black and proud to get what we want in our area. I read an article about it one time. There was about 28 different black stores in our area. My time is up, because I'll keep going. Thank you.